guys, what's going on? And welcome back to another TT23 video. Thank you to all of you who have your notifications on and are subscribed. Thank you. Make sure you comment notification gang down below. All right, let's go. And also, I have 1.3 million coins if I win this game. So make sure you let me know what card you'd like to see me get, and I will give you a specific shout out next video and show you the card that we're using. So anyways, whoever I choose. Anyways, thank you for joining. Let's get into it. 500,000 coin wager. Cam Newton, quarterback. We got Dez, Odell. Everyone's the exact same, except that JJ Watt is finally gone. I think Aqib Talib's. Nope, we still have Aqib Talib. But so now we're finally, Reggie White's our strict defensive tackle now. We move him in. And the team's looking good. I'm feeling great. I've been playing some really good ball lately. If you guys want to wager me, hit me up down below. And yeah, let's see if we can get 100 likes on this video. I haven't asked for a like goal in a while. 100. I know you guys can do it. I know notification gang can do it. Let's go. All right. Anyways, let's jump right into the game. The squad is dirty.
Try.
Watch the run to Amon Green here. I've got a feeling he's going to run. It's a stretch to the left. And Luke Kuechly and Deion Sanders both getting there. Minus one. Amon Green's locked up. Granted, there are certain runs that you need to be careful with that I would not run nickel against, that I would audible out of immediately, but I mean, if they're in a standard throwing formation, you're gonna be fine. Like right here, this dude's gonna throw a C route to Perriman on the left side. I've got the C route glitch on the pass commit. It's all locked up. Throw heavy and Xavier Rhodes. I don't know how he made the play, but that man is just dirty in the Vikings uniform. I love you, Xavier. I love you, man. Let's oh my gosh, I suck. I threw it right at him. I panicked. I threw it right at him. He's running a bit of Y trips right here. There's the swing pass. Yep. It's gonna be Xavier Rhodes. Come on. We're in the 4-6 cover 2 invert. He is in tight offset tight end. He's gotta be in some sort of. Is it like a cover 3? No. Oh, come on, baby. Xavier Rhodes lays wood. That's fine. I face this all the time with a Rosie. We got the inside zone. All sorts of lit up. It's Luke Kuechly. It's Reggie White. It's Lawrence. Why is he no huddling? Oh, no. He's in trouble. I think he's in trouble. Give me it! Oh, it's Joshua Norman. I considered replacing him after the last game, but there it is. Josh Norman with the spin mover down to the 25-yard line. Great play, Joshua Norman. Good job, kid. There's no way this play actually works, right? I don't think I've ever run it. Eifert? No way. What a goon! He just egged him! He just egged Stephon Gilmore! And the thing is, I clicked the X button. I tried rack catching it. What an animal. Baby Gronk making a big play, and this dude's coming out. Oh no. Mistake number one. 4-4. Cover 2 invert. It's Ezekiel Elliott. All the way to the end zone. Touchdown. We're going up 7-0. 500K is going to be in the pocket. Make sure you comment down below what card you want to see me get. Boom! It's Sean Taylor putting his shoulders straight into Amon Green's chest. Watch out. Oh, no. Not what I thought it would be. Throw it underneath. Throw it underneath. It's all Joey Bosa. I told you guys, he is the best defensive end in the game. And if you're not subbing him down to D-tackle, you're doing something wrong. Throw it in the seam. Throw it in the seam. He's throwing it up deep. It's going to be Norman in the coverage. Searching for higher ground. Can't see in front of me. My enemies have tried every possibility. I think he's throwing a swing pass. It is a swing pass. Let's go! Let's go! There's 3-7-3. He's in the 4-4 split again. Run with Leonard Fournette, and he's just lit up, dude. Wow, I'm out of trouble. I think he's done for. Can I pick it up? Let's go, Eifert! Come on, Eifert, let's go! Stun on him! Stun on him! 14-3! I think he could beat me over top. I've got to be really careful with Keith. Boom! It's Lawrence in coverage making a nice play. 2 minutes left in the third quarter. He is going to go for it. I can't lie. I don't know what I'm doing out of this formation. I don't have a clue. PA post? He's throwing the slant. Give me a hit. He hangs on. That's a first. Good play. I am using Pernell McPhee right now, okay? I don't know who I am. Let's go! We just screamed! Xavier Rhodes out of the 4-3, wide 9, cornerback, corner blitz 3. He's an animal. He's such an animal. Good hit. Gimme it, it's Lurk! Keekly again, the spin move! That was kind of dirty. Okay. It's a dot to Jarrell Pryor. Touchdown, Jarrell Pryor Sr. Oh, that's huge. That's huge for the 500K. That's so huge. Let's hold on to this game. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, Sean T. Get back, kid. Good SWAT, Norman! Good SWAT, kid! You are the best! You are the best! You got burned, but you're still the best because you made a play. Great, great job, kid. Good job. I have tried this shovel option with literally zero success the past two games, but this time we've got it! It's Tavon Austin! Get it! Let's go! We finally did it! 9 yards. Tavon showing off the good 95 speed. Not bad. For the third down running back. That's not bad. All right, and Sebastian Janikowski kicks the extra point. We're going up 28-3. Have you guys commented the player you want me to get yet? Come on, down in the comments right now. Who do you want me to get? I'm serious about this. I'll have 1.5 mil, something like that. And the inside zone, and it's actually a decent run right there by ProSize. Good run. He's throwing it deep again. It's Norman. I swatted it for no reason when I could have picked it. I promise I want this game to end, but when you see coverage, you know you can beat. Like, it's tough to pass it up. It really is. It's also tough to not showboat. Fumble, lose the ball, Terrell Pryor. That's actually perfect. I'm going to need the ball 3 times. The victory formation, boys. It's so sweet. It is so, so sweet. All right, I'm going to try a shovel because this seems really stupid. There's no way this works. Run! Oh, if I would have got the tackle battle, I might have won. All right, thank you guys for watching the video. Thanks for leaving a comment down below and leaving a like. I really appreciate that, guys. Thank you so much. 100 likes was the goal. We'll see if we get it. But I just appreciate you guys subscribing and showing all the love that you have with me coming back to YouTube. I appreciate it, guys. 500,000 coins. We'll see who we pick up. I'm going to choose a card of your guys' that you pick to go add to the squad. So anyways, 28-3. That was a good game. I'll see you guys in the next one.